Welcome to the Montage Film Review Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast. Today's film is a comment on the drug culture of America, the prescribed drug culture of America, that sees many middle and upper class individuals becoming addicts in a situation where they thought they were safe. To anyone who is not American, like myself, it is quite a shock to learn the facts about how some people can spend lifetimes on a prescription that was only supposed to be taken for a short period of time initially. Antidepressants are some of the worst culprits for this type of dependency, and in this film the protagonist is moving from one type to another in a bid to try and beat a problem that she has had for many years. Prescription drugs are the canvas for what is really a story about betrayal and murder in the name of the almighty dollar. This is the story of a confidence trickster who sets in motion a plan to get her hands on a lot of money that takes years to see to completion. What she and her accomplice do not count on, however, is the rational thinking of the psychiatrist that they set up as a patsy. Pushed forward by the detrimental effect that their plan has on his career, he begins to piece together the threads of their plot and then begins to construct one of his own in a bid to catch them and restore his once idyllic life to its former glory. These dirty dealings, however, are far removed from the freshness of the production values and the talents of new face Rooney Mara. I'm your host, Shay Trinity. And as always, this has been an Eskimo Fin production. Do take time to visit the website at www.montagefilmreviews.com. I'll see you next time.